Hey guys, you're watching Novice Plays, and we're playing South Park, The Fractured But Whole.
Oh, it smells so bad.
I'm trying to figure out what I need to do now. Okay, so I can go in here, right? Oh, wow. What is all this stuff? Can I go up there? Drive along 3, really?
Red alert! Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie.
What? Take a photo. Kevin Stoneley?
Okay, you better follow me back. Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with.
Follower, Maddie. What?
Not bad, Butho. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Coon friends. You might want to see what's going on.
Alright, so where do I go? Because he didn't make any sense. Oh, press open your phone. Thank you, finally. That's what I was looking for, a map. To view available missions. Press to find the selected mission on the map. Pin missions will send you notifications when your objectives are up. Okay. What's this? Alternate universes collide? What? Meet Kyle at his house. Yeah, let's do that. Alright. Hold to access minimap. Okay. Alright, so we're just gonna walk down this block?
Yuck.
Wait, hit this? Biohazard. Mail order sea people. Alright, so what's all the scraps and stuff for?
Who would do such a thing? It's just so mean!
See where it leads, what? No sign of scrambles in the parks. I've got a hunch, though, seeing where it leads.
Hey, kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but well, here, come here, take a look at this.
What?
Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch. Listen, I'm sick of having to puff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
I'm a pretty big deal in this town. You want me as a follower.
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to humankind. Perhaps you can find him inside.
What did he just say? Alright, let's go in.
Who the hell are you? Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon! Sorry, kid, but my problem is too big for a rookie. A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the human kite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now, it's upstairs in my room. I don't think anything can stop it.
I mean, we can try, right? In his room. That's what? Cheesing vial, mission item. They got a lot of crafting stuff and scraps and stuff. What do I do
human
with those?
Human type from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know, alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
On the East Coast.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big.
The human kite, too, from an alternate universe.
Friend, did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the humankind a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my powers.
No, what? No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be humankind. But he said, you can't be humankind. I'm humankind. And I said, well, why can't we be humankind together? So I went to Aunt Sheila.
Together.
And I said, I want to be humankind together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest.
What the fuck am I watching?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, all Jesus, right. We're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling.
Prepare for battle, weakling. All right. So I
guess... I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pants.
It's happening. Get him, new kid!
Alright, so...
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but Parallel Universe
okay,
will say I can't.
Okay, how do I do this?
Oh, darn it. Oh my, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You
what?
Could not play! That's
what
a decision you could make!
Oh, don't be silly.
Let me see. Let's see what this does. What does this do? I forgot how to fight in this game, so... Okay, so that means I can hit again, right?
Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
Wait. How do I do it? There we go.
That hurt my shoulder because my shoulder is sensitive because I pulled a muscle catching a balloon.
Watch out, new kid. Alternate universe humankind is unpredictable and extremely dangerous.
Hey, take it easy, Tiger. I bruise very easily. Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle?
What?
Phew. That's some classic alternate universe
Did he just heal? He really did just heal.
That wasn't too
okay,
hard,
there we
right?
Go.
I don't want to cause any permanent damage. Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler.
Wait. He's about to... Wait. Minus 16... Let's try this. Damn it. I keep forgetting. I gotta hit another button.
Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself.
What?
Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield. Like the Safer Tura, which also has a great
sentimental
value.
Is he really complaining right now?
Human type is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe.
What? What is he gonna do? Protected? Okay, Cousin Kyle just used protection indicated by the blue bar above his health. So, until depleted. Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, what I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said timeout earlier, so I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
Yeah, what the fuck? Oh, suck my...
Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
Ah, suck my dick. Wait, hold up. This is item, okay. And you can choose one. Target, impress. Okay. Let's do this. Take two ash, miss next turn. Okay, let's use this. Because we gotta catch up. Alright.
I'm telling you, new kid, he's messing with power beyond his control.
There we go.
Ow.
Hit him again. Then what does this do? Use that.
Ow, careful, don't hit my glasses.
Careful, don't hit my glasses.
Alright, here we go. My super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe.
This is ridiculous. What? What the fuck was this?
Oh, Jesus. I think I might have ruptured my hernia.
You had enough, alternate me?
Yeah, the superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, human kite. I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it but being spotted on.
What?
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
Yes. Combat buddy unlocked. Can I get a selfie?
Okay, yeah. Just two heroes hanging out.
Wait. Yeah. Kyle. I'm Kyle.
Sweet.
Human kite reference sheet. Okay. So now that I did that... Wait.
Hey there. I'm Tally. When you visit people's houses, don't be shy about opening their drawers, cabinets, and doors. Hey, look. That one has a gold handle.
I'm going to be here for a while.
Okay. Alright, so... What's in here? Okay, I raided this. Okay, I don't feel like doing that, though. I don't feel like doing the toilet. But... Just about done building the Kate base. It's gonna be sweet. Where at? Okay. Alright, so we're going to... How do I open the map? Character sheet. Costumes. Inventory. Map. This is where we want to go. Okay. I don't know how to solve that, so we're gonna go... I have something in the toy box? What am I looking for? Go to Craig's house. How do I... Okay, there we go. Alright, so where is Craig's house? Okay, that way. So I gotta go this way. Can I walk in the street? No? Hey, you were kind of mean to me back there, but you're probably sorry. Can we play superheroes again? No! You all following. Followers. Wait, why does it say I'm following 5 people, but I have 127 followers? Okay. Oh.
Knock it off, Spaz! Ew!
Knock it off, Spaz! Ew! Alright, am I there yet? South Park. What the fuck is this?
My lord, those are 6th graders. They're the most vile, evil beings known to superheroes.
These are stupid. Everyone knows. Keep...
6th graders are way too powerful for you, rookie. Just keep walking. Don't even look at them.
Okay.
Hey, look at the stupid little 4thy! You better get lost, dork.
Yo mama.
When I finish kicking your butt, I'm gonna kick your stupid frog's butt.
Rocky don't have butts, they have cloaca.
Ew.
Oh. Okay. Defeat Bartles. Oh.
Kite's got your back. From the sky swoops justice.
Oh, and Kite is on my side.
Please don't die, new kid.
Okay. So, let's see. No, yeah, that works.
The tables are turning.
Shut up, 4thy. For 4thy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
What? Ew. Press during an enemy attack fills your ultimate meter and triggers health recovery.
Ew, so gross!
Alright. Grossed out. Oh, so I can control him. So what is he?
6th graders are the most unhygienic kids on the planet. You don't even want to know what they do with their towels.
Okay, that doesn't work. What does this do? Wait, grant protection on the teammate. Okay. So, Butters is kind of useful.
Just calculating some trajectories. I'll be ready in a sec.
Okay, What? Okay, let's see that.
Got you covered.
Damn.
No mercy, new kid.
Wait, that's not Butters, that's Kyle. Okay. Let me see. This. Yeah.
Yes, that was awesome.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Uh oh, that looked painful. Oh, I'm
okay.
Up. Okay.
Okay, so Butters. So he can't really like. Wait. Can I go up? It's close and heal them. Okay, let's. Target Reikatar. Okay.
Huh, let's see. So many options.
Damn, Kyle.
Is it too late to talk this out?
Shut up, wuss.
Alright. Triangle. So this gives me two turns. Okay. So now I can bash his brains out.
The bully has become the bully.
I'm still the bully.
Yeah.
Damn, you're a quick little bastard. Nothing else, beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me.
Ha! Don't die.
Oh, damn it. I forgot about that.
Feel the wrath of human kite.
Okay, so that works. Finally.
Next time I'll use my high beam.
I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass.
Hang in there, new kid.
Let me see if I can get my special
up. Laser.
Oh.
Back in business.
Yay. All right, so.
Wow, you're so brave.
So that's cool. I can take two turns. What is this? All right, so. Oh yeah, let me try this. Yeah.
Wow,
oh boy. Oh wow, so that okay. You win. Clump of cat hair. What the fuck? Level up. Defeat 10 sixth graders.
Wow, nice work, new kid. You took down a sixth grader. Keep it up.
Alright, can I get some, What? Alright, can I get some,
You were my hero! You really want a selfie with me?
Yes. Gaining followers. Boy, I wish it was that easy.
Watching you defeat that sixth grader was so cool. Maybe I can become as strong as you one day.
Easy pregnancy test. What the fuck?
Soon you will be approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super Craig hasn't checked in. I hope nothing's wrong.
All right, where is he? So is this house, right?
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig.
What?
I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coon that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super Craig is gay. Bet Stripe is down in the basement again. We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him.
What? That's right. Super Craig is gay. What the fuck? Okay. So obviously...
Stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the rest, butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given.
Snapping pops unlocked. What does that do?
Oh, sweet. Those might be handy. You're welcome. Look, Maybe? There he is, in the vent, way up high.
Oh. Okay. So, do I...
Whoa, almost. Do it again. Whoa, there he goes.
Did I kill him?
Follow that guinea pig. Quick, hit that box with your thing.
Oh, shit.
Well, shit! I can't believe you just did that. You're so good at this.
You're so good at this.
Move that thing out of the way. Wow, that looked like it required so much skill.
What?
Use the power of your ass to overwhelm his super sensitive spell.
Oh, what's this?
Fart him out, man.
Fart him out. There we go. What? I knew that would kill him. Oh, okay. It didn't.
Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue. But it wasn't just me. We have Buttlord and his sickening asshole to thank.
Buttlord and his sickening asshole.
You did it, newbie. If you ever need help, you can count on Super Craig.
Super Craig. Okay.
Ah, yes. Who wouldn't want a selfie with the Craig of Steel?
Alright.
Oh, good. We're done.
Now what?
Psst, new kid! Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig?
No. Not anymore.
Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi.
What the fuck?
Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer.
What?
If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely.
Wait, so if I find art...
Come back with any new pieces you find.
Find 10 Yaoi in South Park. What? Oh. Pack of ramen. Oh, wait, let me go in his fridge. Burrito. Me and my super partner, Stripe, is loyal and doesn't get butthurt when he's a little later on the franchise plan. Dude, get off my paws. Let's you create useful things. Well, I'm gonna make that, I guess. That's it? Inventory. Alright, so what do I do now? Novice.
Not bad, new kid, not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Coonstagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon out.
Who put lava right there?
You see all those.
Wait. Is it Craig's house? Okay, that's where I gotta go.
Little red Lego bricks? That's lava. You try and cross lava, you die. Don't even touch it.
Okay.
This doesn't even make sense. Who would put lava there?
Take that, Coon friend.
Professor Chaos.
That's right, Coon.
What?
I strategically placed lava throughout the town. I can't make it too easy for you. What good is the world without a little chaos?
Oh boy, that's Butters. There we go.
We'll deal with chaos when the time comes. For now, we have to keep our eye on the prize. Coon, out.
All right, so I'm doing more I'm trying to post more of Chronicles of Exodius. Wait, do you want me to go to Butter's house? Is that where I'm supposed to be? No, I'm going over here. But yeah, I'm doing more Chronicles of Exodius videos. It's just taking me a while because I don't... What the fuck? Oh, shit. So don't touch them. Okay, got it.
I know where you live.
What? But yeah.
This one I learned from Usher, bitches.
Did he really just say that? But yeah, I'm doing Chronicles of Exodius videos, but I don't know what I'm doing, which is why it makes it hard to. Okay, the greenhouse. What makes it hard to play? What's in the garage? What makes the game hard to play? Wait, I know I can get that. Hold up. No? Wait, how do I get that? Really? There's no way for me to get that. Okay. It looks so nice though. Like, how can I not get it? I gotta put the password in every time.
Fuck you. Mom.
What?
Ah, there you are, butthole. Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh? It's okay, you totally suck, but I can't help but feel sorry for you because your dad fucked your mom when you were a child.
What? You poor child.
I'm gonna teach you about
artifacts.
So... You see, most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength artifact. Find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slot.
A fidget spinner?
Give it a shot.
Open your phone with this. Launch artifacts.
Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boost your strength stats.
Your strength stats. Combat strength. To defeat strong enemies, you equip more powerful.
It might be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures.
What?
You can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great chicks and money. I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell. But,
hey, I told you not to fuck with that. You touch it again and we all fucking die.
What?
Fucking stop.
Wait, please.
Yeah.
What?
You're dead.
Use in battle. See you next tip.
Okay, so I guess we'll never get those suits, so that's really funny. Vendor?
New inventory available at the Cane Store.
Heat wave, arcane gloves. Badger mask. Divine amp. What? I don't know what any of this does. Like, it's just crazy to me. Cause like, what's this? Costumes, components.
The Coon Store does not have all day.
Shut the fuck up.
You're welcome.
Wait.
It's the Coon Store.
Is that buying or selling?
How do I delete these things?
All right.
You'll be back.
You'll be back. Fast travel. So how do I fast travel? Oh.
Oh, hey, new kid. You found your first fast travel station. Look for more. They'll make your life way easier.
Okay, so there's fast travel in this game, because I was warning about that. So I don't have to
here,
walk
kitty.
Everywhere.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Just throw a rock at it. No, I gotta throw a rock at it.
Oh, wait, I can do it. Wait.
Just throw a firecracker instead. Nuh-uh, those are expensive. Hey, it's that little Forthy again.
Yes.
All right, Forthy, time to teach you a lesson.
All right, we can do this, right? Defeat the sixth graders. Start combat.
Are we really going to take on the sixth graders?
No mercy, guys.
Sure, invite all the Forthy friends you want to this ass-kicking. More ass for me.
Okay, let's see what you got, all right, kid.
So combat challenge. Casual... Heroes get an advantage. Heroic. Heroes and enemies are evenly matched. Mastermind. Enemies get an advantage. I guess heroic? Okay, so I don't want to be anywhere near them, so...
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
Wait. Can I do this? I sure can. Oh, I hit them both.
Quick little bastard.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now and needing to punch you with one of them.
Ew.
Take that, Forthy.
I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass.
Damn.
Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
He's burning. How did he burn?
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Damn, they're just jumping me.
Gay-wads.
Feel the wrath of human height.
Stupid right. Forthy with a kite on his back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I call that one jet stream. It's a heal. Pretty handy.
It's a heal. Pretty handy.
Okay, blocking power allows him to deflect damage. Gotcha. To the next character's turn. When blocking, a character is only hurt if knocked back or hit with enough damage to break the block.
By good news, everybody.
Triangle.
My turn.
So, wait. What is he... What's this? Okay, so this.
This one doesn't do any damage at all, but it gives me a shield and it raises my target.
Blocking.
Go nuts, new kid.
What? I can't hit anything? Alright. Quantum Fist. Wait.
That's going to leave some scars.
Right? Somebody get him. Get him. Really?
Take your
I don't know why I keep saying that. Charlie horse.
Don't just take that lying down, bud boy.
My turn now. You gonna cry now, Porthy?
What?
Yeah, I thought that coming.
And he's still burning.
For Porthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Alright, so... I can heal him, right? Or can I laser beam? Yeah, laser beam.
Enemy down!
Nothing to it.
It's Craig time. I mean, super Craig time. Mega fist punch.
Damn.
You don't need to put as much effort into your costume as you did that move. You're not Last Blaster.
Okay. So let me do this. Cycle two turns. Wait.
A few more like that, we could wrap this up.
Wait. Okay.
That made me see stars.
Ultimate ready.
Not sure if you know, but hell hath no fury like Wrath of Kite.
So, how do I use this? Oh, okay.
This is gonna burn a lot.
So let me see his super. What?
Man, we kicked some sick right ass.
Wow, it hit that much?
I totally smell like ozone now.
Victory, you win. Yeah.
Okay, that was pretty badass. We make a good team.
Alright, that was sweet. Wait till it gets on the internet about how the Coon and friends beat up 4 6th graders.
What?
Wait for our franchise. Kinda sucks for you though, new kid, because now the 6th graders are gonna be coming after you. Probably should have done that. Stupid.
It's great for our franchise. Alright. Well, let me see, what's this? Now what do I do? What?
You'll never get in here, super fool.
Whoa, wait a minute. You didn't fill out your kryptonite. So what, you're invincible? There's no way. That's against the rules. You have to have a weakness.
What?
Go find Mosquito. He can help you out. I'll put the rest of the character sheet stuff on your map. Now get out there and do some superhero missions. That's the only way to fill out your character sheet.
Okay, talk. The talk, touch of faith, Mosquito, to get some raisins. Alright. So, I guess we'll just end the video here. Wait, artifact, I got a new one? Wait, what? This does... Oh, so this one's better. Critics determine blah blah blah. Okay. Alright. So this one's obviously better, so. Okay. Well, leave a like, share, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Oh, you're going to raise the new kid? Telex, I said what? Alright, peace out, guys.